special honors. CBS2's Ilana Gold shows us why.
More than 4,000 people took an important walk on Sunday to show support for Alzheimer's and raise money to help those suffering with the disease.
My grandfather's had Alzheimer's disease for 11 years, and my aunt, his caregiver, really struggled to stay awake at night to keep an eye on him.
For 16-year-old Kenneth Shinozuka, this is about more than fundraising. It's about protecting his family.
That's where the inspiration for my project came from.
He's earning special honors for this, his new invention showcased on his personal website.
Then one night, I was daydreaming, and I saw my grandfather stepping out of bed.
Shinozuka, a student at the Horace Mann School, made a sensor for his grandfather's foot to wear at night. It detects when he gets out of bed and sends a message to his caretaker's phone so he can't wander off.
My grandfather's currently using it. He's been using it for 11 months now, and it's had a 100% success rate.
When it comes to Alzheimer's, this teen says his work is just beginning. He's planning to come up with even more inventions to help patients.
I'm considering incorporating Wi-Fi into my system so that it increases the transmission distance from the sensor to the caregiver's smartphone.
His work is something the New York City Alzheimer's Association is grateful for.
The faster we can come up with a cure and find effective ways to care for people, the better off we're all going to be.
And something many in this crowd might benefit from in years to come. Reporting at Riverside Park, Ilana Gold, CBS 2 News.
The New York City Alzheimer's Association honored Shinozuka with its first Young Innovators Award.